What's up, everyone? It's May43 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and it's time to do another salmon run once again. Alright, so here we are going to the spawning grounds. We got the Inzap, Blaster, Explosher, and a heavy Splatling. These look like some really good weapons, in my opinion. At least we have one weapon that can take out a flyfish, no problem. So anyway, before I begin this episode, I want to show off something real quick. So I'm guessing this is the last package, the Splatfest T replica. So unfortunately, I don't know if we're getting anything else, but since it's the final Splatfest, it already happened, so I don't know what else we're going to get out of this, so yeah. So I'll see you guys once I get started and once I find a room. Alright, once again, here we are at the spawning ground, although this is the first round, but still. Stupid wall. Whew, thank you. Glad someone knows how to use that Explosher properly against a flyfish. Alright, not bad for a start. Alright, now I got it. The Explosher. I feel like this weapon is really good at covering walls. I guess there was no point in saying this way, huh? And someone is calling me off my phone. I don't know who the hell that is, but yeah. So yeah, I apologize if you hear that noise. It's my phone going off. Shocker, I thought I'd be the target. Thank you. Alright, final wave. Oh god, the blaster. I'll do my best. Whoa, no, 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 no. Ah, oh, man. At least it's not targeting me. Wow, 43 out of 18, not bad. Haha, I gotta go the whole, I love going the whole way without dying. I may have gotten at least eggs, but now, at least I know how to survive. Actually, this group does too. I'll give them credit for that. Alright, spawning ground. Explosion, ooh yes. Who's dead? God damn it! Where are you? Oh, you're alive. Oh, I got my first death, but oh well. Nothing I can do. At least we live. That's all that matters. Heavy splat lane. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Thank you for taking those guys out. What a fucking mess! Aw, man! Well, that could have gone better. Alright, once again, spawning ground. Okay, night shift, what do we got? Mothership, okay. I saw it just before the countdown stopped. Alright. I wonder, can I reach it from here? Nice. Oh, I got an A. Oh, silly me. Oh, that was extremely wasteful. Oh, oh, we doubled it. Nice. Come on, where are you? Oh boy. And that bat's about to target me? Yes, he is. Oh my god, why am I the only one alive? Glad I was able to save one of them before I started getting shot at like crazy. Even though we got more eggs than I was able to save at the last second. Okay, nice shift, and they gave me the blaster again. A wave 3. Okay, hide and seek, not so bad. Hopefully y'all know where... Okay, not over here. So... Okay, somewhere nearby over here. Is it? I'll laugh, it's still right there. No? Here? Come on, whoever had that last egg, put it in, dumbass! We barely made that. And honestly, I was searching for it again, because I felt like that person was going to be like, hey, I'm going to wait till the last second to finally put it in. I've seen many people who do that. Alright, once again, no deaths. Love it. Alright, spawning ground. Let's do it. Let's get some eggs. So, I forgot to point this out. I'm pretty sure most of you probably are aware by now. Since the final Splatfest already happened, unfortunately, there's no new Salmon Run gear. The hat we're wearing right now is what's the final gear. Aw. Okay, can one of y'all take this dude out? Aha! Okay, I guess I need my help taking this dude out too. Oh, nice! Nice job. Oh shit, this is Oh wow, holy crap. That's a lot of shit. I was gonna say, wait, there was a bunch of edges back there. Aw, man. Oh, hello, dummy. We doubled it. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, night shift. Grillers. Ooh, I'm glad he gave me a good weapon. If any of these weapons, I say either the blaster or the explosion should take out those little bastards. One of them's after me. Whew, God. Blaster again? They love giving me a blaster on the final wave. Could at least led it towards the basket, you know? Whew, thanks. No, you guys gotta go. I ain't having that type of shit. Nope. Oh, God. That's too risky to go for that. Another close one. Once again, no death, but unfortunately I got no saves either, but it's fine. Even though I got less eggs, but hey, I'm trying to survive, not constantly die. Alright, spawning ground. Oh, You'll have to excuse me, I was just typing. Or messaging, I should say. Actually, you know what? Texting. Texting's the word. I'm like, oh, geez. I'm like, I was just looking over there. That was the first direction I was looking at. Dang. Alright, take out these little guys first. We got two of them, okay? Oh, here they come. Didn't I just see a... I thought I just saw a drizzle. Oh, I did. I sure did. Ah! What? Get over here. Surprisingly, it never targeted me. Oh boy, high tide. Here it comes. Here we go. Yeah, I thought so. I'm like, I don't see anything. That's a moss. The hell? I thought I was up top, but okay. Crap! Son of a bitch pushed me in the water. Damn it! If I had to take a guess, let me guess. Yup. That is extremely annoying when a fly fishes all the way over there. Especially when it's high tide. Alright, mid tide, thank you. I can tell we're not gonna make this. But at least if we lose, it'll be wave 3. We're not even halfway yet. least I got rid of that nuisance. Alright, we made it. Now we just gotta live. Oh my god, that's two rain. It was two rain clouds. Oh my god, that would've been ugly. Y'all crazy doing that with a stingray. Ah, oh, man, only 12 eggs? Damn. Alright, so one more. So win or lose, regardless, we'll be done. Alright, spawning ground. Oh boy, someone's lagging. That's not good. That is definitely not good. Oh my god, thank you. For once, they did not give me the blaster on wave 3. Although, I think I didn't get that from the previous round as well. Alright, what do we got? Grillers, of course. A lot of goodies right there. You gotta love that. You absolutely just gotta love it. Oh boy, come on. Oh boy. No! I was trying to get away and Small Fry got in my way. Wherever you are, don't die. Nice. Alright, we got a high time, but it won't be Grillers twice. Alright, Mothership. By all means, at least they'll be it'll be easy to pick them off. Okay, I don't have the sting, right? So, oh. Or the splat lane. You know how to keep landing over here. Hey, he took one. Alright, final wave. I'm over here. Yep, there we go. Oh, you take him out, I'm gonna take this out. Oh boy! Oh, hello. I see you coming at me. Aw, you know what? Come up here. Boys. I was getting ready to say, went the whole way without dying, but oh well. I did not, unfortunately. Ten saves? Are you serious? Oh wow. Alright, got what I want. So all I can say is thanks for watching from Meteor 3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. I'm going to do one more off camera. So yeah, so I can get my 400 back. So yeah. See you then. Later.